Greetings to everyone. Welcome to my channel, World of Edu Pharma. If you like my video, do not forget to subscribe. Now let's learn about atom. We all are aware of the term atom. It is derived from Greek word atomos, meaning indivisible. Atom has mainly two portions. 1. Nuclear portion. 2. Extra nuclear portion. The nuclear portion consists of protons, which is positively charged, and neutrons, which has no charge. The extra nuclear portion consists of electrons, which is negatively charged. Electrons revolve around the nucleus due to opposite charges between electrons and protons. The number of electrons in atom is not constant, it is ever-changing one. Atom either loses or gains an electron in order to participate in the chemical reaction. The place where the electron is located is called as orbital. An orbital can accommodate the maximum of 2 electrons. Orbitals also called as subshells, and a group of orbitals are called as orbits or shells. Different types of orbitals are sp, d and f. The different types of orbits or shells include kl, m and n. In an atom, number of protons and electrons are equal. Whenever an atom gains an electron, it becomes negatively charged, because the number of electrons gets increased than that of protons during gaining an electron, and vice versa. Now for example, we can take simple reaction of water and salt. The sodium chloride molecules, when dissolved in water, it gets separated into Na plus and Cl minus. In this case, the sodium gets positive charge to attain octet configuration by giving an electron to chlorine. Now the number of protons are greater than that of electrons. The atomic number of sodium is 11. The number of protons and electrons are equal. The electronic configuration of sodium is 1s2, 2s2, 2p6 and 3s1. Its outermost orbital has a single electron. After giving an electron for chlorine, the sodium has 10 electrons and has 11 protons. Protons being high in number, it gets positive charge. Chlorine, before dissolved in water, had 17 electrons. After getting an electron from the sodium, it became 18, one electron greater than the total proton. So it acquires negative charge. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.